Today, Buchanan County adding two new COVID-19 deaths to its death toll. According to the St. Joseph Health Department, the deaths were a man in his 80s and a woman in her 60s. These deaths bring Buchanan County's death toll to 188 since the pandemic began. The health department also reporting 252 new COVID cases for the county, bringing the overall case total to 11,692. Mosaic Live Care seeing 51 hospitalizations, down 2 from Wednesday, with 48 inpatients here in St. Joseph and 3 in Maryville. Buchanan County's positivity rate currently sits at 14.55%. 21.6% of the population has initiated vaccination. And statewide, Missouri also seeing a continuous spike of COVID numbers. Today, the Missouri Department of Health and Senior Services reporting 540,189 total COVID-19 cases for the state since the start of the pandemic. That's up just over 2,300 cases since Wednesday's report. The state also adding 8 COVID deaths, bringing Missouri's death toll to 9,463. Right now, the state's positivity rate sits at 13.1%. Only 45.7% of the population has initiated vaccination.